Hey guys, what's up? Tommy TARKOV is back. I have a very unique idea, I would say. I want to make a Santa Claus run. I will fill this pilgrim backpack with good loot. I'm not sure what, but yeah, let's start with the MP5, I think. And some other goodies, and I just go in with hatchet, and whoever kill me or got the backpack will have a shit ton of loot out of it. Yeah, and yeah, this is the plan. Just make some presents here. Yeah, let's do 1,000 euros. $1,000. The wallet's not. Oh, wallet fit in. Very good. Let's do it like 50-50. There you go. Some ammo. Should be enough. Ah, MP needs always a little bit more. Let's see what we got. Ford armor. A cat. And what else? Not sure. Let's take a gold chain. Okay, so this is the first Santa Claus run. Let's go. My plan is to just go in factory. Oh, I forgot my cap. Let's go for factory. And I would say I just ran into the safe room. And maybe I drop it there or just staying there, get killed. I don't know. We will see. So let's go. A little bit of stalking, yeah? Oh, the first is coming. I mean, the worst thing what could happen is that every scav killed a player, and yeah. But I think usually the first thing what player do is to rush the safe room. So, I mean, I could just run off now.
no, no, please!
Oh, come on, guys. What's up?
Confirmed!
I will bait them a little bit with Mamba.
Can't do. Yes! Roger that. Affirmative. Yes. Okay, I'm on it. Nice work, fella. Cease fire. Hold your fire. Can't do. That's more like it.
Usually, like, three hatches rush straight to this room, I don't know. I don't know why this round is nobody here. I mean, they will come, it's just a... I have to think of the time, but... Yeah, let's just wait. Here it comes. Yeah, he is in the bathrooms, just right under us. I think he's running off. No, he's coming back. There you go. Yes. Oh, he saw me. He saw my idea, but anyway, Sniddy is the lucky winner of the Christmas present. Let's go. See you in the next clip. I will bring up the next one tomorrow.